Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add buttons to the quick access menu on a Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if that really helps. Let's get into the method. To add buttons to the quick access panel, first open it by swiping down from the very top of the screen twice. Now scroll through the pages to the right until you are on the last page. On here, there should be a plus icon, and if you tap on that, you'll see more available buttons appear at the top. You can now drag and drop these into the quick access menu below, and then change the order of them. Tap on Done at the bottom once you are happy with the changes. That's how to add buttons to the quick access menu on a Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.